who was nearly 30, with a very plain and not a sensible face. Nothing to admire, but in the other, who was not more than